See this view, man.
Woo!
Okay, then let's get started.
Hello guys, Abhi this side. Welcome to my YouTube channel, but vlogs. 9:30 time and we are near Mudumalai. Today's ride is to reach Calicut and we left from home around morning 4:30. As usual, we came through Bandipura. We took stop for breakfast. So from Bengaluru to Calicut, 380 kilometers. So this time I'm not doing a solo ride. I'm with my cousin and one of his friend. He's on his Pulsar 200 NS, and cousin is on Royal Enfield Desert Storm.
So in Banyan restaurant. Calicut is over 115 kilometers. So guys, took one pit stop, more 55 kilometers to reach Calicut. This is the new rider, Nishanth. So he's on his Pulsar 200 NS. So bro, how is the ride?
It's been okay so far. The roads are pretty good. I think the ride gets better after Monday because of the roads are good.
Yeah, because of these curved roads, butts are wearing a lot more than the back. So one more rider.
Hi.
So he's on his Royal Enfield Desert Storm and time is 2 o'clock. Bye.
Oh
my gosh, see this view, man.
Woo.
From here, ghat road starts. god, so going back again. So my cousin's bike gave some problem, it seems. ಏನಾಯ್ತು? ಈಗ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೇ ಆಗ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ಕಿಕ್ ಹಾಕಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಅಯ್ಯೋ, ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಮರಾಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಇದಿಲ್ಲ ಚಾರ್ಜಿಂಗ್.
A few moments later.
ಆಟೋ. ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ಟೈಮ್ ಈಸ್ 4:30. ಶೋರೂಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸಸ್ ಬೈ 6:00. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 15 kilometers ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 45 minutes. ವೆನ್ ಮೈ ಕಸಿನ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಟು ರಾಯಲ್ ಎನ್ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ RSA, ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ 5400 ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಆಟೋ. ವಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 1800 to 1900. ಫೈನಲ್ಲಿ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ and now bike is running smoothly.